right, my guys, let's do a recap from last week. As you see, we got blown back in the intro. Figured out we had two of the coolest summons in the game. Then we came down to the wire to get our third one in the hottest boy of all the land, Ifrit. And look at that layout. And then on a lighter note, we hopped in the car and we learned how to drive, you know? Yes, we really learned. And then we get our first real taste of war, man. Now let's see what happens in episode 4. Bye. Alright, y'all. Y'all saw what happened in the last episode. Let's welcome back, man. Now, let's hop right into this Final Fantasy VII walkthrough, my guys. I think we can take this lift up. Yes, let's go up. Let's chase after, my boy Zeref, man. Wow, this lift is pretty cool. Don't get too excited or you'll fall off. Like I'm really going to. Oh, no. Wait, no. That was fine. There we go.
Oh, Major Big. There has to be a report of the monster-shaped shadow on top of the tower.
I can't wait to mess up.
Major Briggs! I mean, Biggs! Be quiet! I'm busy. This goes like this and, jeez, what's these odd, these old crappy tools? And, why do I have to make all the repairs?
I can't wait to put hands on them.
Sir, check around while you do the repairs.
I don't know what he said.
Oh, let's see. Oh, put this here, and
I can't wait.
This goes here. There, it's complete.
Right? How convenient. And where is Zeref? How is Zeref up here? But okay, whatever. Whatever, my guys. Is he gonna get jammed in one of the gears? No, he's not. Why is this game so pretty? I'm sorry, I got the music and...
What do you think you're doing?
Likewise, Misty. What do you think you're doing?
Hey, what happened to all the soldiers down below?
Wedge, take care of these twerps.
Wedge?
Well, it seems I'll be done, so I'll just be on my... I'm leaving. Move.
Sorry to crash the party.
Are you crazy?
Just shut up.
So where was he? My guy, he went up. And then we went, but he went down and I don't get it.
Prepare for the worst, you brat.
Oh, I didn't heal up. Hold up, I might be able to limit break soon. Okay. Okay, that's it. I'm just trying to limit break, my guys. Okay.
Major Briggs, have you finished your repair, sir?
Well, I wasn't reading. I was not reading. But I want to do a freaking limit break. That's the only reason. The literal only reason why I'm letting me get this much damage. I want to see my limit break.
Oh, look at Ifrit. He got two earrings. Okay. I see you with two earrings on one side.
Rock out with it, my guy.
Okay. Y'all some tough cookies. Y'all are some tough cookies. What's this? Oh! We won? Oh, I got my limit break. I got my limit break, my guy. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, that was kind of cool. Fire. Ah, that hurt. You know what? I feel like fire would be worse. I can just keep doing that? Okay. Why can't I do a GF with Zell? Did I not? I'm not attached it. I didn't give him any of his stuff. Oh no! Oh no, Zell, I'm so sorry. Like I said, please work. Please don't die. Okay, we got our first death. That's cool. That's because I just really wanted to see the limit break. Yeah, I really want, don't, okay, I need to cure me. Siren? What is Siren? I want to know what that is. And why can't Zell do his limit? Well, Zell's dead, right? Zell is dead, so... Okay, I was not ready. I was definitely not ready at all. No, sorry, Bob. I was not ready for this. Okay, hold up. Magic, no. Draw. Oh, I can't. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm soloed out. Oh, I was not ready for this, guys. Oh, God, I wasn't ready for this. Oh, God. Storm Breath? This doesn't sound delicioso. Okay, that's the move we've been going. Okay. I think Haku can come out. Come on. 81? How do I get rid of you again? How do I get rid of the HUD? Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, 349. We doing some damage. Okay, he's gonna do some damage right back. Okay. No, we can live this. You can live this, Midnight. You can live it, man. Come through clutch. Heal it up, my guy. That's all, we gotta heal it up, my guy. Okay, no thunder. No. We gotta heal all the way up. This big old monster thing came out with no games. No hold bars, real thug life. You know, he did not care about me. He did not care about me in the slightest. Let's see, how much is this Blizzard doing? How much is this Blizzard doing, man? We're doing 349 with Haku. But how much is this doing? Is it worth it? Oh, yeah. It's definitely worth it. As long as we can... Okay, that's going to do, like, 160-something, right? I just want the HUD to be gone. While we're fighting, I just want the HUD to be gone. Which isn't hard. No, go away. There you go. She's jump charging, not up. That's weird. It's really weird. How much HP do I have? 199? Not 199 anymore. Heal up. I can't take the risk. I want to do my limit break,
Yeah, see? Like, I want to do my limit break, but it's too risky. It's way too risky to do my limit break right now. I'm happy I saw it, though. I only have 2 cures left. Oh, no. I'm happy I just did it, but I only have 2 left. So, we're going to lose. Okay? We're taking an L. I know factually, my guys. I know 100% I'm going to take this L. Okay? I wish I could be wrong. Can I draw cures? Oh, I can. Okay, hold up, guys. We can stock on cures. We can stock up on cures. How many did I get? I got 5. Oh, no. We might not take this L. Okay, hold up. Oh, wait. That's enough? Forget it. Cure. Forget it. Oh, I just want it. This is where I can get some of my thumbnails from. You feel me? You feel me? Thumbnails are going to come from the game. Nice HD version. Okay. Keep it 100. Heal up. Heal up. Okay. We're going to stock up, though. We're going to stock up on cures. We got you. We got you, my guys. How many? We got 8. All right. That's good. Let's heal up again. Let's heal up. All right. I got 171. I know this is going to give me like 200. Like 244? Okay. So I'm pretty cool. Alright, no, not yeah, Gia. Oh my god. This game, it just wants to destroy me. It wants to just fish me, man. You can't just no, go away. What is Wait, did that do something? Wait, did that make it stronger? Wait! Because it doesn't show... Oh, hold up. Wait, what was that? Oh, no, it's going to kill me. Oh, no. Oh, thank you. I thought that was Storm Breath for a second. Hold up, though. Wait. Did that just tell me the timing? I think he does! Storm Breath. I think this actually just tells me the timing. Hold up, my mafia family. Did we just figure something out? Did I just figure something out? Oops. Okay, we're gonna... And I think I know what B3 is. Okay, hold up. I'm finna start tapping B3 when I see... It. Oh, wait. No! Okay, so I think if I tap it, it's stronger. Wait, okay, I did 313 again. I was in the 80s. I got up to 101. Hold it. I think there's a certain time where you can tap it. Let's try this again. I got all the HP. That's cool. How much is this actually taking? Is this cool? Oof, let's see. That's cool. Haku! Come through with the diamond dust. I messed up. Alright, come on, Haku. Get it. Alright, I'm going to stop at 91. Alright, I'm going to stop at 91. Stop at 91. See if we do any more damage. We did more damage. Okay, fire. I feel like, never mind. I thought we were gonna eat the fire, but we, no, cure. I thought we were gonna eat up fire, but we did not. Oh my god, we didn't eat that. But I figured, I'm so happy. I am so happy that I figured this out. Come on. So if it hits it, does it just stop? I'm curious about that, because last time I don't remember it being all the way down. No, it just goes really quick. Okay. Stop. You're about to do it. Okay, I'm figuring it out. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Alright, we're good. 103. We're good. 103. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Look, man, we got this. We are in here. We are in here. Come here, my guy. All right, stopping. There you go. And then shore back up. Ah! No! I messed up! Oh, I got up to 110. Oh, I messed up. Oh, did we? We in here! We in here! Solo dolo victory, bruh. You do not mess with a Don. You don't do it. My God, you don't do it. Wait. Why didn't we get any experience though? Okay. Why didn't we get any experience though? Oh, we got Siren. Okay. So that was Siren? Why is it the picture in it? Wait. Okay, just because I don't know. I'm gonna name my homegirl Reed. That's gonna be Siren because it's, you know. Where were you at? Squad B, Captain? Excuse me, I have new orders. All seed members and seed candidates are to withdraw at 1900 hours. A simple left the shore.
Withdraw? There's still enemies around.
I know, but I'm just a messenger. In order to withdraw takes priority. I don't want to miss the vessel.
Whoa, what time did you say?
Like I said, all seed members are withdrawing, seed candidates are withdraw with 1900 hours.
1900. Wow, we only have 30 minutes. You got 30 minutes to get down to the shore. Better run.
Hey, wait for us. So, who the hell does he think he is?
Why don't you ask him?
Let's go. So, oh wait, I have an actual time. Go down. This shouldn't be hard. Like, 30 minutes is a long time, but I have an actual time limit for this. Alright, look, he woke up. Oh, those little twerps are the targets. Now go! Go and destroy them! Oh, my guy. Never mind. Never freaking mind. I'm thinking, oh, this will be easy. You know, like, this will be nice. This will be nice and easy. They're dead. I can't switch them though, can I? Yeah, I can't switch them yet. No, he does have everything. Why didn't he have it where I could use it? Why can't I use any of this stuff? Okay, we need to save. Cause the time limit is just dropping. It's still going. Like all of this stuff. And he's like, it's still going. Dom got what he needed. So Boost, he got the GF, Refine, Fire, Magic from items. No, I'm not really caring about that right now. We're gonna give you, you can just go straight to that. That's actually cool. Who do I want to give you to? I have one. So, For now, Reed, you can come with me. You can come with me for now, Reed. Nope, I'm messing up. Wait, why did I put it the opposite of you?
whatever. Oh my gosh. This is so frustrating for me. Abilities? No. Magic. There. Oh, she has blind, but I can't put it there. Can I put blind here? I can't. Wait, I can? Whatever, we're just, whatever, we're gonna go. Did I save? I think I saved. I'm gonna make sure, because if I have to fight them again, I'm gonna be pissed. So, better safe than sorry. I did save. I remember it now. Like, I remember it like it was just 2 minutes ago. I do. Let's go in. Alright, we got 30 minutes to get off this place. Okay. And you just dropped right in front of us. Come on, we can blow him back though, right? You know, like, we can do it. I feel like Yuki would be the best bet. Wait. Now why can't she do anything? I am so lost. I'm not gonna lie to you. Last time she could, but now she can't. I'm so confused. What don't I get? What about this don't I get? Like, for real, what about this is not understood to me? They all three should be able to use their stuff. Right? Did that do damage? To be fair, I didn't see any damage get done. I didn't, and I meant to do this. Okay. And ow, that hurt. What did I draw? Ooh, protect. Like, I don't understand. We're gonna do Yuki again. Jake, I wanna protect. I'm just really curious. I'm sorry, I had to concentrate. I'm really curious about if he has it too, which he should. I stop. Okay, I'm pretty sure he stops when they get summoned. Yeah. At the end of the summoning phase, it has to. Alright, 1-on-1. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with 1-on-1. Let me peep. Did you do any damage? Let me peep that. Did any damage get done? 814! Reed, let's see how you doing. Let's get the hell out of here. Press the... Okay, that is cool. I don't know how to escape. I can't escape. Hold up, guys. I don't know how to escape. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. Okay, I got it. I got the escape. Hold up. Alright, I figured out how to escape. Right? Alright, I'm good. Why do I have a reading, Dom? Wait, what's going on? Okay, we'll figure all this out later. We will figure all of this out later. I don't know why I have Dom. I have no idea why I have Dom. But we're good. We are good. We're gonna... Oh, gosh. Alright, I figured out how to escape, though. I messed up. Oh, my God. Oh, come here. Stop. You didn't let me rock this world, man. 664? No. Like, you're supposed to have Dom. Okay, let us escape like that, man. Arm crush. Why don't you like her? Like, what did she do to you? She was just chilling here, my guy. Feel like he's coming. Yeah, let me say, I feel like. Is that another part? No, okay. There's not another part to that. I can't do it. Oh, six, come on. Just fall down. Fall down and let it run. Alright, there you go. Why? Just why? You finna calm down? Alright, cool, we stop. Well, so he's finna do it again, because he has to. There we go, like, he's finna do it again. Get your attack done. Get your attack out. My God, we're trying to get out of here. You said let's run. And then you turn around like, hey, I'm finishing this up though. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Like, come on, dude. You just told me to run. The game. Like, you just said to dip out of here. Let's go. Oh my God. No way! Ugh, I thought we already busted that thing up! We have to really fight. Forget it, let's go. Oh, okay, and this is where the clunky controls are gonna get on my nerves. Oh, so we might not make it. Yeah, I need you to, you, Zuki. You just do a regular attack, and I have cure. Well, never mind. Come on, my guys. I just want this to be a nice 30-minute episode. So you know what, man? How am I gonna do this? You need that. After we beat him this time, we're gonna end the episode off, man. We're gonna start the episode back up, just continuing where it's off, man. This shouldn't be too long. I think she's dead again, though. I do. I think she's dead again. Am I right? Yeah, I am. I'm right. She's dead again. Okay. Let's just do both of our limit breaks. And let's see, is there anything? Are you gonna tell me to do anything? So, what about you? Are you gonna tell me to do anything? No, you're not. You can't do everything on your own. Okay, guys. So we're gonna get up out of here. I love you guys. I love you guys. Stay blessed up, man. Hey, we're gonna pop right back up at the beginning of the next episode right here. Peace.